Welcome back to Let's Play Undertale. Blind. We're heading towards the core, where the elevator is to go to Asgore's castle. Just save there at the twinkling star thing. Alpha's updated status. OMG! Don't they get it ruins Mew Mew's entire character arc. Shut up about these status updates. My Mew Mew 2 review. Mew Mew Kissy Cutie 2 is neither kissy nor cutie. It's trash. 0 stars. Great review. Hey! You! Stop! Who's that? Uh-oh. We've, received an anonymous tip about a human wearing a striped shirt. It told us they were wandering around Hotland right now. I know, sounds scary, huh? Well, just stay chill. We'll bring you someplace safe, okay? Huh? What is it, bro? The shirt they're wearing? What about it? Run! Bro, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Bummer. This is, mega embarrassing. We, actually totally have to kill you and stuff. Oh, great. Royal Guard attacks. RG01 and 02. Clean armor or whisper? Same. Let's check one of them. Attack 30 and defense 20. Royal Guard member with shining polished armor. Team attack! Oh, crap. Damn it. Ugh. Sweat pours from O2's armor. Let's clean O2's armor. Its cooling dirt begins to wash away. Cooling dirt? Oh, they need this, the dirt on there. Cool. Prepare to die, right? Getting warmer. What does that do? O2 watches your movements. Clean the armor some more. Getting warmer. Can't take it. Armor too hot. Much better. Lee took off his armor. RG01 looks bothered by something. He doesn't like that. What if I whisper at him? You tell RG02 your favorite secret. I won't tell. Dude! O1 is polishing his face. You pat RG02's chest like a muscular bongo. Hello? Hey, stop that! Oh, I ran right into it. Damn it. O2 watches your movements. I need to take a... something. Oh, I should have sold that, or something. Oof. Damn it. Sorry guys, I'm not good at this at all. Same, huh? Damn, I'm not doing that well. Damn. clean his armor. You attempt to touch O1's armor, your hands slip off. Like, hands off the merch. Crap. This I only got hit once. You tell RGO1 to be honest with his feelings. Damn it. Dude. I can't take this anymore. Not like this. Like, O2, I like you, bro. The way you fight. The way you talk. I love doing team attacks with you. I love standing here with you. Bouncing and waving our weapons in sync. O2, want to stay like this forever. Yeah, well, I don't want to fight you guys forever. Psych! Gotcha, bro! O1? Yeah, bro? Do you want to get some ice cream after this? Sure, dude! Haha. O1 and O2 are looking at each other happily. This is so funny. Oh, I could... We can go mercy with both. Bye! Enjoy your ice cream. Where's the save thing? Right back here, right? Yes. Cool. Continuing. Alpha's updated status. Oops, wait, how's a human doing? Humden? I'm okay. Top 10 shows that make you forget to do your freaking job. I'm glad that steam doesn't hurt me. What's going on here? Okay, I'm back. Another dark room, huh? Don't worry. My hacking skills have got things covered. Oh, brother. Are you serious? Are you serious? Oh, yes! MTT brand still top rated. School canceled over reactivated puzzles. But it's summer. Scientist discovers health benefits of using computer. Just kidding. LOL. Local Mettaton, very rich, famous, and gorgeous. Tiny volcano monster tries its best. Receives tiny applause. Pyrope, ironically, Mrs. Invitation to this scenario. Would have loved it. Local plane creates huge line at store by saying, "It's not like I want to buy these products or anything." Cashier confused. How many or more of these are there? Hotland technical malfunctions. Accede and reseed in linear progression. Sorry, linear progression throughout area. Washua cleans up local crime. Literally. Finds crime. Literally finds criminals and douses them in soap. Crime doesn't go down. But it smells amazing. Historic news ticker. Headline. Shortage. I guess that's it. So this is the killer robot news, I guess. Good evening, beauties and gentle beauties. This is Mettaton, reporting live from MTT News. An interesting situation has arisen in Eastern Hotland. Fortunately, our correspondent is out there reporting live. Brave correspondent, please find something newsworthy to report. Our 10 wonderful viewers are waiting for you.
Oh, all 10, huh?
As per journalistic standards, a death force field surrounds the area of intrigue. Where am I going? What's this? Basketball's a blast, isn't it, darling? Too bad you can't play with these balls. They're MTT brand fashion basketballs for wearing, not playing. You can't get rich and famous like moi without beautifying a few orbs. Look more. So this isn't reported. Dog. What a sensational opportunity for a story. I can see the headline now. A dog exists somewhere. Frankly, I'm blown away. Oh my, it's a present, and it's addressed to you, darling. Aren't you just bursting with excitement? What could be inside? Well, no time like the present to find out. What's this? Ooh la la, this video game you found is dynamite. Though I don't make an appearance in it until 3/4 in. But I like that. Appearing from the heavens like mana, slaking the audience hunger for gorgeous robots. Oh, that's Mettaton.
We got a book?
Oh no, that movie script. How'd that get there? It's a super juicy sneak preview of my latest guaranteed not to bomb film, Mettaton the Movie. 28, starring Mettaton. I've heard that like the other films, it consists mostly of a single 4-hour shot of rose petals showering on my reclining body. Ooh, but that's not confirmed. You wouldn't spoil my movie for everyone with a promotional story, would you?
Do I really want to piss them off?
You, that was close. You almost gave me a bunch of free advertisement. Oh my. It's a completely nondescript glass of water, but anything can make a great story with enough spin.
Anything in the middle of the floor? No. Should we give him free press? Or, report the present?
Ready for your presentation. Let's cut that one in post. Attention viewers, our correspondent has found a present. And it's time for the unboxing video. Let's find out what's inside. That round black shape, could it be? Looks like Christmas came early this year. If Santa gave people bombs instead of presents. Really though, a bomb? What a thoughtful gift. They even decided to light it for you. But don't get too excited. You haven't even seen the rest of the room yet.
It's all bombs. I guess except for the dog and the basketball.
Oh my. It seems everything in this area is actually a bomb. That dog's a bomb.
Oh.
That basketball's a bomb. Even my words are. Brave correspondent, if you don't defuse all the bombs, this big bomb will blow you to smithereens in 2 minutes. Then you won't be reporting live any longer. How terrible. How disturbing. Our 9 viewers are going to love watching this.
Where'd the 10th go? Was I one of the viewers?
Good luck, darling. Don't worry. I installed a bomb defusing program on your phone. Use the defuse option when the bomb is in the defuse zone.
The bomb is in the defuse zone.
Now, go get him.
Defuse the dog.
Great job. Keep heading around the room, trying to go for the one in the bottom left next.
Bottom left? Oh, crap. Bombs, man. Oh! How am I supposed to get that? Someone threw the freaking glass at me. Oh god, 24 seconds left.
Great job! There's only one left at the top right.
Oh god!
Well done, darling. You've deactivated all of the bombs. Even if you didn't deactivate them, the big bomb would have exploded in 2 minutes.
Oh, if you didn't deactivate them.
Now it won't explode in 2 minutes. Instead, it'll explode in 2 seconds. Goodbye, darling.
What? I can't move.
Ah. It seems the bomb isn't going off.
That's because... while you were monologuing, I... Change.
Oh no. You deactivated the bomb with your hacking skills.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Curses. It seems I've been foiled again. Curse you, human. Curse you, Dr. Alphys, for helping so much. But I don't curse my 8 wonderful viewers for tuning in.
Were they tuning out or dying?
Until next time, darling.
Wow, we really showed him, huh? Hey, I know I was kind of weird at first, but I really think I'm getting more confident about guiding you. So don't worry about that big dumb robot. I'll protect you from him. And if it really came down to it, we could just turn, never mind. Later. Turn what? These look like Zelda rocks.
Ooh, the rock.
What do we do now? I guess we go that way. I always try to go down the, you know, the up things. Just like real life, you know. Whee! That was, like, kind of crazy, though. Yeah, I guess we're going that way. So quiet. Can I save the game? Let me go back and save the game. See that? You see something flying over here. Is that a glitch, or is that supposed to be like that? Oh, wow. So ominous. I notice you've been kind of quiet. Are you worried about meeting Asgore? Yeah, a little. Well, don't worry, okay? The king is a really nice guy. I'm sure you can talk to him, and with your human soul, you can pass through the barrier. So, no worrying, okay? Just forget about it and smile. Okay. I try. Alright, so we want to go to left floor 3 then. It's a spider donut. It looks more rubbery than usual. But I've never seen a spider donut before. Actually, no, I have. From those webs, I remember. I decided to leave them. Oh no. I bought them? I don't even know what the hell I did. More rubbery. So all this stuff's the same? It looks like some sort of powerful bracelet. Wait, it's just a croissant. So I can't actually talk to this lady. Oh. Welcome to our parlor, dearing. Interested in some spider pastries? All proceeds go to real spiders. Check out the webs to make a purchase. I don't think I have any room. Actually, no, I have some room. That's right, I used a bunch of crap. Spider bake sale. All proceeds go to real spiders. Buy a spider donut for 9,999 gold. Sure, you didn't have enough gold. Hehe. What if I just say no? Yeah, that's a lot of money. Buy a spider cider for 900. I ended up buying a donut. I didn't want to, but that girl, even though I told her no, she kept staring at me in this creepy way and licking her lips. And now I'm out of cash.
Maybe I can sell it online and double my money back? How about that web down there? I can't look at that one. Ugh, brother. Hi, Alf is here. This room is like the room we saw before. There are two puzzles to the north and south. North and south, got it. You'll have to solve them both to proceed. Also, I'd like to say, I don't really like giving away puzzle solutions. But if you need help, just call me, okay? Actually, wait. I have an idea. Let's be friends on Undernet. Then you can just ping me when you need help. Wait, we're already friends, aren't we? I signed you up, didn't I? You've been reading my post the whole time. Yeah, pretty much. Well, I hope you agree with me about Mew too. Yeah, I don't know how to ping you. Good news is we got this awesome song back. North and south. We can't go that way, we have to go this way. And this way. Just trying to get to the south. Cool. Well, we're going this way. Oh, but how do we avoid that? We have to move against. Damn it. Hey. This, doesn't have anything to do with guiding you, but. Hey. Would you want to watch a human TV show together? Sometime. It's called, Mew Mew Kissy Cutie. Sure. Really? It's so good. It's, my favorite show. It's all about this human girl named Mew Mew who has cat ears, which humans don't have, so she's all sensitive about them, but then, like, eventually she realizes that her ears don't matter, and her friends like her despite the ears. It's really moving. Whoops, spoilers. Anyway, this sounds weird, but she has the power to control the minds of anyone she kisses. She kisses people and controls them to fix her problems. They don't remember anything after the kiss, I mean, but if she misses the kiss, then, I mean, of course, eventually she realizes that controlling people. Okay, well, I almost spoiled the whole show, but, I think you'd really like it. We should watch it after you get through all this. I'm glad I kept up with all that. Okay. Shoot the opposing ship. You have just one shot. Oh crap. Aha! Boom! Yay! Next. What's this? Wait. I want to click that. Is it worth it? I want to look at it. I don't want to miss content. I don't know how to avoid that. I'm trying to
Yeah. Avoid it. Nothing happened. Alright. I don't know if I walk into it, but it's a cactus, so that doesn't seem like a good idea. North puzzle! Same. A lot of these opposing ship things. Interesting. This one's a pain in the ass. I'm ready to tell ya. Wait, oh, I had it! Oh, crap, I had it, too. It's not something where I can't get that back, is it? I can't believe I did that. Damn it. Ah! Boom! Thank you. Oh, now there's people here. Greetings. My fave Mettaton moment is when he beats up the heel-turning villains. Even if it's during what's supposed to be a quiz show. Oh, and I like when he tries on all kinds of different fashionable outfits. Your very strange face. When you talk, it just swivels around like a... I don't know what's going on. Even if it's during what's supposed to be a newscast. Okay. My fave Mettaton moment? Right when everything looks the baddest, he poses dramatically. Am I supposed to remember this? When everything looks worse, pose dramatically. Like when he's on a cooking show and the eggs don't turn out right. But then he says... Even if you suck at cooking, you can always buy an MTT brand glam burger. Then he eats one. Everyone loves it. How's he eat it without a mouth? Well, watch the show. Okay. Now where do I go? Should I try heading for the east? Well, this is a dead end for that. Cool. Save part. The smell of cobwebs fills the air. You're filled with determination. Cool. Thanks for watching, guys. I love this game, seriously. I'm recording in half-hour increments, and every time I save, it's just about a half hour, and I can't believe it's been that long already. It's like so fun. It's like time flies by when you're having fun, that kind of thing. So thanks for watching. See you next time and endure. In enduring, grow strong.